this is the beginning of a new chapter. September, October, November, December. People see it as evil month. It's not correct. Never you say that it's December month. It's a wrong language. This is a good time. Because scripturally, it's not a bad. Anytime you see Satan try to fight something, it's something good, isn't it? The end, it shall crown your year with his goodness. So Satan knows that the end of the year is the best. So he tries to fight. So the evil will see the end of the year as a bad time. No, the end of the year is the best time. So you have entered your best season.